Hello. So I'm still looking at, I mean, it's day two. So I'm still looking at the last arpeggio and particularly at the last note. And I want to find out how I can play that perhaps easily. Thought I'd just play the last four notes, starting with the B, this B minor chord, and hold each note for some time until it feels, or until it sounds well. Did you say that? Sounds good. So I wonder if it's better to play this as a fingered note or as a harmonic. And I feel it's clearer to play it as a fingered note, even though it's really already beyond the fingerboard. But, okay, so can I do this? I mean, I'm a little bit freaked out about how little support I have for my violin here, and it has happened to me before. I mean, I don't know, a month or years ago, that I played a 3-octave scale and my violin flew off my shoulder, so nothing happened really, but I don't want to repeat this, so still, let's do a little bit of violin compass. And also, this is really a big stretch for my left shoulder. I haven't noticed my left shoulder being stretched so much before, so that's really extreme. Okay, so. So, here. sie erschaff, that's even harder to make, to sound good. Okay, so not easier. So perhaps rather than playing long notes, I could try to just do a collée, because it sometimes sounds better. Very squeaky. So. Okay, seems that playing this with the bow on the string, some kind of detaché, is really the best sound I can manage right now. Okay, so explorations will continue. Bye for now.